Dear students, during this week, we started a new phonics lesson in which we learned the meaning of new vocab words like word, nerve, squirt, verse, surf, lurk, work, stern, spurt, lurch, blurt, thirst, spur, learning, shirt, midterm, return, squirm, swerve, yearn, aboard, barge, scarce, merging, rehearse. Here is the meaning of each vocab word we took in this phonics lesson. The first word is nerve. It means fibers in the body that send impulse of sensation to the brain, then to the organs. Squirt. It means flow or spray. Verse. It means poetry, song, or to compose poetry. Surf. Like surf on waves or go through the internet. Lurk means hide. Stern means serious or strict. Spurt, move with a sudden speed or rush or burst. Lurch means wobble or move in an unstable way. Blurt means to say something suddenly or cry out. Thirst means need to drink. Here are the rest of the words. Spur, it means to encourage, or something metal worn in rider's heel to urge the horse to go forward. Squirm means to twist or wriggle. Swerve means curve or change direction. Yearns means desire or wish. Barge means a flatboat. Scarce means lack of food or money. Merging means to combine or to join. Rehearse means to practice.